Hey, good morning, guys. Doing a morning routine video. Just getting up. How you guys doing this morning? I put my flip-flops on. About to make my coffee too. Pour myself some water up in here. Let me make myself some coffee. Sit back and relax real quick, guys. I'm gonna do the K-cup one. Put you guys right here real quick. Wait for that to brew up. I'm doing pretty good so far this morning though. It's like, I think it's probably in the 60s or something where I'm at. How's the weather where you guys are at? I usually when I get up, you know, like I'll use the bathroom or whatever, but I got up about an hour ago to use the restroom, so usually if I do that, usually when I get up, I'll end up, you know, just kicking back real quick, relaxing in bed, and then I'll get up and start making some coffee. And usually if I don't do dishes at night, I'll do them in the morning, so I'm about to take y'all downstairs to do that. And usually on Thursdays, we'll get laundry going, and Friday morning, we'll usually, usually Friday morning, I'll get another load going and stuff, and this and that, and usually we'll get done by probably Friday night or something, because usually my dad's busy, you know, out doing his stuff or whatever, that, or we'll finish up them up by Saturday morning or something. Because usually Thursday is our laundry day. But usually, like, other days, like, you know, I'll get up and, like I mentioned, usually I'll do my coffee or something or whatever. I'm going to take it downstairs because I got the creamer downstairs, you know, in our fridge. Door. Take this with me too. Light on. About to make sure it's still recording. Yep. What you got on here? Hold on, guys. Cause see, I don't have what my camera thing doesn't hook up to my stand thing. I gotta get one that my dad does and stuff. I only got one where I only got a different one. I don't got like I don't got like no hook thing like my dad does or whatever. There we go. Y'all don't need to see my face while I'm doing that, and y'all can see my hand. Before that, but put creamer in my coffee. Creamer! Yum, yum, yum. cup of coffee. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think I told you guys.
Hey, as you can see, I got the dishes done. Wipe that down, I did. Wipe the stove down. That's the pot back. I'm about to put Dad's laundry in and put some of my laundry in here.
Dishes. I was had to use the restroom, so I was like on the show afterwards and stuff. Had a few other ones to do anyways.
next video.
Hey guys, I'm back. Watch the road.
I'm just gonna book my hair. Usually if I wash up, then sometimes I'll sweat my hair and stuff. You know, we got like a shower chair, I haven't got one since we lived in here. So sometimes, you know, I'll just do mine different and everything. Just to dry off, and then I'm good to go. And I'm about to be getting around and going to work. But hope you all enjoyed this morning routine. I'll probably do like another video later, probably on my lunch or something, or maybe when I get home and eat dinner and stuff. But to one of my next videos, or whenever I do another one, see ya.